a vouch by one of the famous Greeks. It's called a durian. And if I can figure out how to get this glove on.
I know.
Here we go. This is so that our hands don't smell. And this is the actual... I'm not gonna touch it because it's very pointy. These things here, they're like thorns. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab a piece of this and try our first taste of durian.
Once
again
for Austin
coaches up and down the track.
No, Elliot?
No.
No?
No. Okay. Alright, these are the flavors that I'm getting. Paint, spray paint, citrus. Oh my god. You actually use cardboard?
No.
Chemical. I could taste like a chemical taste this thing. Almost like,
oh my gosh,
like someone took spray paint from a can. Mix
zone. Oh. The Austin Ski Federation joined that one.
At least you tried it.
I'm gonna try another piece.
Enjoy.
I am just that crazy. So we're gonna try this again. There is a slight taste of citrus to it. A slight, very slight taste of citrus. Like the aftertaste. The aftertaste is like a very slight.
After.
You get a hit of citrus to this thing.
No. 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 No.
Oh my god, but initially that's it. Oh man, I am trying so hard. I'm trying to give this thing a chance, but
my chance lasted 30 seconds. Oh,
that is really bad. I don't know why people have to eat this stuff. Oh my god.
Yeah. Well, at least we can say we tried durian.
No.
Oh my god, it's that initial hit. It's like a chemical... Oh, I can't. Alright, I tried. I tried. 200 and what? How much was this? 225 pesos. I can't do it. Alright, so we're gonna have to pack this and give it away to someone.
Oh,
alright, we tried. We tried, there it was. It was pretty bad. Yeah.
Thanks.